the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Di Maria. Promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. And that's been won straight back. Sanchez has it out wide and inspects. Great leap! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage. Oh, it was almost a dream start. Plenty of encouragement to be taken, though.
Messi, Di Maria. Ball's loose, who's getting there? He's going after it. Ball is over the line. Now it's Di Maria. Higuain pumps it into the area. And that's been levered clear, whipped it again. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Aimed long and direct. Juan Mata, and it's Lukaku. Pogba plays it forward. Argentina looking really energetic early on. It is a high press. Bilia did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Di Maria.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Higuain with the ball through. Di Maria. It's Di Maria! Great build up. It all deserved a better ending.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Damian goes looking. Matic. A really tidy interchange. Real chance to break. That's a promising ball. Higuain showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. And he's made certain that won't get through. And he's away. Rashford! And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Sanchez goes short. Damian goes for the cross. Looks to slip it through. Could move up a gear here. Come back to the keeper. Matic. Forward it goes. And it's Messi. Banega. Di Maria. Smalling goes looking. Banega. And it's Lukaku. Tries a through ball. Pogba plays it forward. Alexis Sanchez. And through to the goalkeeper. Sanchez, he's left his man. It's a decent looking cross. Di Maria tries to get it forward quickly. Now the pass. Higuain looks like a good ball through. He's gone for it. Matic. Looks to slip it through. He's got away. And the finish! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to me.
Good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
And the chances keep on coming. They're awarded another corner. Sanchez with the short one. It's come loose. Trying to get there. He's having a look round. Timely intervention.
Benigno.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Lukaku shoots! He's delivered all right!
Look, there are always tactical adjustments for any coach to make at half-time, but when you...
That'll be the final action of the first half. There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
Start of another 45 minutes.
Argentina don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in the second half, they can't hold back though.
It's Higuain! Gonzalo Higuain!
Because they dug in deep then and they've got their leveller.
Added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Di Maria.
Bilia! Oh, great save, real class.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Going through. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled.
Alexis Sanchez.
Passes it through. Rashford. Lukaku. That'll go straight through to the keeper.
Pogba
gets it back. Now it's Sanchez. He's left his man. Alexis Sanchez.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
Now it's Higuain. Looks like a good ball through.
Higuain
did well to pick out
Messi,
but he was just unable to find a shot. Lukaku.
Rojo
hurtles into the tackle. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
The worst choice he could pick. He needed to get his head up and see the outlet to his right.
It's a brilliant interception. Looks to slip it through. Alexis Sanchez. He's got away. A chance! Here's the ball in, and he's in for the header! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
It so nearly came off for him.
Yeah, and you can feel and hear how the crowd are reacting.
Sanchez
with the ball through. Got a sight of goal here. Lukaku. Crunching tackle. And the counter is on. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Rashford shapes the shoot. It's there! And again they hit the front. Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch, sumptuous second.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Argentina making two changes as we speak.
Rashford. Pogba. Martial tries a through ball.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Valencia gets into the right position to intercept.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Martial. Di Maria. Aimed long and direct. Now it's Lukaku. He's got away. It's Lukaku!
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Well played, he saw that coming.
Has to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Higuain! Higuain! And the ball's come out!
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
hoisted towards the area.
Has a hit!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Darmian.
He comes flying in!
Bye.
Gets it away. And that's it. Well, a full-blooded contest. Both teams had their moments, but they are beaten by the odd goal. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Argentina definitely struggled to get...